grass there. Some kind of... Well, some kind of new junction point or something will be going back there. Some new way to cut across and come over. We got a lot of cars on the left. We'll be going anywhere.
I'm gonna take this.
Sort of. Just watch for this. We got three cars to go. Silver something. So a smooth ride on this thing will give you a little feel here. We're already got an 80. No sweat. There's nothing around us. We're going over a bridge here. I'll show you very quickly how beautiful it is. This is Winnipeg. It's the Red River right here. Guaranteed that's the Red. No, that's the sucker I almost drowned in. I'm not sure what all that was. They planted all them trees there. Wow. Super cool. Everyone's got a little garden or a big garden and couple compost back there. This is all sort of grassland and swampland in here. Oh, a couple bales of hay fell off the truck there. Those will go to good use for the birds in the bushes this year. A beautiful day. And then you've got these. This is, you guys are familiar with this in America. These kind of barricaded sides. You have it in LA. Maybe not this high though. These are actually extremely high. Very well. They did a great job protecting oncoming traffic. Highway traffic. So. Should be going for 35. Chevy coming up on the right here. Yeah, I used to live around here. A couple places. My, how it's changed. And yet hasn't, right? I used to wake up early and come shoveling these places. I'm not, I don't think it was this far, it was further back. Sunset Boulevard or something. I have no clue on the sunset. But I was four. Shovel more snow than most 25-year-olds guaranteed when I was four. My driveway was like 10 people's driveways too. It sucked. That's what I shoveled all the time. I was constantly shoveling my driveway. But it made me stronger than anybody I ever really messed with, so that's how she goes.